You won't believe what Steve McQueen did with all the free stuff from movie studios. Steve McQueen had a habit of demanding free items, in bulk, from studios when doing movies. It was later discovered that these items, like electric razors and jeans, went to Boys Republic Reformatory School. McQueen had been sent there as a teenager, and wanted to help the school that gave him a second chance. His generosity gave the boys the necessary resources to learn valuable skills and lead successful lives. If Steve McQueen's generosity inspired you, hit the like and subscribe button for more uplifting stories like this.